frustrated by walls that seem to keep getting thrown in your way over and over again, even though you work longer, even though you work harder, even though you have more credentials, and you might even be the smartest person in the room. Maybe you're frustrated that you can't seem to get your voice and ideas heard, or maybe you're just not getting paid what you're worth because you're a woman working in a male-dominated business or field. And are you tired of being quiet about it? I am, and let me tell you, I feel you. I've been told my whole life as a girl and a woman that I don't really fit in. I don't do the things the way a girl is supposed to do it. I don't talk the way a woman is supposed to talk. You know, girls don't need to be smart at math. You don't need a career. You shouldn't play those kind of sports. Don't dress that way. You're not college material, really. So I'm too opinionated. I'm too competitive. I'm too aggressive. You can't have your own business. You're too young. No one's going to listen to you. Who do you think you are? I've heard that one more times than I can count. So I'm going to tell you who I am. I'm Leslie Halleck. I'm a degreed and certified professional horticulturist, green industry consultant, book author, and speaker. And I've spent about 27 years working in many disciplines in my industry, from plant research to botanical gardens, garden center retail, landscape design, communications, really everything. Learned the ins and outs of my business. But I made a promise to myself that by the time I was 40, I was going to have my own business and I was going to be my own boss. As a speaker, I travel the country giving talks on topics ranging from horticultural trends to business and marketing strategy. I'm also a prolific writer, columnist, and book author. So if you're a plant lover or a garden geek, then you're going to want to check out at least a couple of my books, Gardening Under Lights and Plant Parenting. Speaking of plant geeks, I am a major plant geek. I mean, we're talking plant geek to the max. So if you're fortunate or maybe unfortunate enough to get cornered by me at a party or get wrapped up in a conversation with me, chances are you're probably going to learn a whole lot more about plants than you ever thought you needed to know. But I am full to the brim of botanical factoids, and I feel compelled to share them at any given moment. So you've been warned. As a woman in science and a woman business owner and entrepreneur, I'm also a very outspoken women's empowerment advocate. I feel really strongly about supporting women in my industry and really women anywhere who are looking to advance themselves in their business or career. So plant conversations aside, there's some serious, real conversations that I want to have with women out loud right now that are really important, I think, to all of us. So the first one is going to be discovering your power. I think we all need to really dig deep to find the source of our strengths, to really be able to deploy those in our lives and cultivate success. So really finding out what our power is and deploying it. Second, I want to hit gender bias issues really hard. We all need to learn how to be able to recognize, analyze, and reject gender bias that is getting in our way and keeping us from manifesting our potential and really being everything we can be, both in our careers and our lives. So once you've done those two things, then how do you speak up for yourself? How do we activate and amplify our voices so that we can become better communicators and better advocates for ourselves and other women? So if these are conversations that you're excited about having, I want you to reach out today to other women in your network and start the conversations. If you're excited about having these conversations with me, or you want to see me speak on these topics or have me come speak on these topics, please reach out to me today. You can do that at my website, lesliehalleck.com, because ultimately we're all going to grow bigger and better together.